Hi, I'm Andy with ProGuitarShop.com, and this is a Schecter Hellcat VI, an instrument you could easily pick up whether you play guitar or bass. Schecter's Hellcat VI is a unique animal, reminiscent of the six-string bass instruments of the early 60s, used by Jack Bruce, the Beatles, Noel Redding, and others. Not quite a baritone or standard bass guitar, the Hellcat has a 30-inch scale length, and it's tuned one octave below standard guitar. This one features a sunburst finish alder body, bolt-on maple neck, and a 22-fret rosewood fretboard. Grover tuners and a Tone Pros bridge with custom brass saddles keep the intonation and tuning rock solid. Its tone comes courtesy of three Seymour Duncan-designed MH-102 mini-humbuckers. These pickups are brighter than regular humbuckers, but fatter than a single coil, perfect for this Hellcat's distinctive voice and capabilities. With a five-way switch and coil tapping, Schecter's Hellcat VI can take the sonically adventurous guitarist to new heights of creativity. With a little reverb and the coil tap, the Hellcat can produce some vintage tones. Or you could just pluck it like a bass and benefit from the higher strings for alternate phrasing or chords. It can also be very melodic and haunting at the same time with its lower octave. And what I love about the Hellcat is there really aren't any rules on how you should play it. That's the Hellcat VI from Schecter. Look for it at ProGuitarShop.com. Thanks for watching.